It is quite obvious that the food supplied for the painter's meal was consumed by Angelotti. Tosca, she must not see me. Will you jealous hotel or to disaster? Iago had a kerchief.
Cavaradossi, who knows where he is? I think that Satan's taken him away below.
He's departed! No, no! I expected to find him still here. He said he would still be
Tosca, most gracious, I humbly greet you. You're a dainty hand. Pray lend me for a moment, not in worldly salutation, but with respect to offer holy water.
Thanks, many thanks.
No one do I know so noble, from heaven burning with zeal so holy, do you conjure to earth the sacred raptures that give life to religion?
You're too kind, sir.
There are few pious women who act on the stage, but with sincerity enter church to pray.
Sanguinio!
You are not like certain wantons who come ostensibly to pray, but whose real purpose is a tryst with their lovers.
What? Their lovers? What mean you? Give proof, sir!
Is this a painter's brush or palette?
'Tis a fan. Where was it?
I found it there. Someone came to pray and disturb the lovers, and in her hasty flight she dropped some feathers.
Tis at a vantage, my very suspicion.
My design is succeeding.
And I who sought him here, who pressed with sorrow, to say I could not meet him.
Some traitor basely deceive you. Tease me, Jew, those exquisite features.
Tell me, fair Tosca, what has aggrieved you?
Nothing.
My life I'd give, could I help you in your sorrow.
And here in grief, I must die.
And a close carriage. Quickly, follow her wherever she goes. Let nothing escape you. Be careful.
I will, sir. Where will you be?
The palace, Farnese. Heart has room for Scarpia.